In this lesson, we will be learning about order of operations. You can perform calculations in Excel using the following arithmetic operators. The plus symbol is used for addition, the dash symbol is used for subtraction, the asterisk symbol is used for multiplication, the front slash symbol is used for division, and the caret symbol is used for exponents. The order of operations in Excel is the same as in algebra. A common mnemonic device used to remember the order of operations is the phrase, "Please excuse my dear Aunt Sally." Parentheses have the highest priority, then exponentiation, then multiplication and division, and finally addition and subtraction. Let's go through some examples in Excel. I have opened a new Excel workbook and typed some numbers into four cells. The number 3 is in cell B2, the number 5 is in cell C2, the number -3 is in cell D2, and the number 7 is in cell E2. In cell C4, type equals 2 times C2 minus 2. Now, multiplication has a higher priority than subtraction, so 2 times the value in C2 is calculated first. 2 times the value in C2, which is 5, gives 10. Subtract 2 from 10, and we obtain 8. In cell C5, type equals, and in parentheses, 2 times C2 minus 2. Divide that quantity by 4 and add D2 to the second power. Parentheses has the highest priority, so we first must calculate the quantity in the parentheses. As we've seen, 2 times the value in C2 minus 2 gives 8. Exponentiation has the next highest priority. The value in D2, which is -3, raised to the second power is +9. Division has a higher priority than addition. So we divide 8 by 4, which is 2, and add that quantity to 9, giving us 11. On your own, try creating longer, more complicated expressions and predicting the outcome. Order of operations is an important fundamental concept in computer programming, and it is critical that you completely understand it.